My dad, he would never let me celebrate Halloween growing up. I had no idea why. All of my friends would be having fun going to parties and getting candy and trick-or-treating and dressing up and stuff. And then I was gonna get home and go to the grocery store and buy my own candy. But they did let me get a costume just so they could take pictures and post them on social media, but I never got to go out. Since I finally decided to look up, you know, why I wasn't able to go out of college. So according to history.com, it all started with the ancient Celtic festival of Samhain. They believe on this day ghosts will come back and haunt them. So they would wear costumes and give themselves and save them and try to hide themselves from the ghosts. And that's where we get our idea of costumes from today. With trick or treat, back in those times, poor people, they would go to the community and ask for food and money, but in return, they would have to pray for the community's dead relatives. So during the Celtic festival, the people would set up bonfires because they believed that they could tell each other's fortunes, you know, tell each other's future. So they would sacrifice animals, and when they sacrificed the animal, they would wear their heads, and they would they could tell the future. They also set up bonfires to scare away the ghosts. Late in the 1800s, that's when it came to America. Around the late 1800s, America flooded with a lot of immigrants, and due to the immigrants, they brought the tradition of Halloween. It was more common in Maryland and the southern states, but it was spreading a little all over America. Americans actually started to share stories of the dead and started to tell each other's fortunes, so they actually started to inhabit the Celtics festival tradition. They made a holiday about ghosts, pranks, and witchcraft. Early in the 1900s, Halloween was redefined. Religion got involved, and Christians, they were upset about the holiday. So they kind of got rid of that idea and made it more about kids and